arrows information. Click here. Select fault causes, solution, finish.